How to build a progress bar chart in Tableau. You're probably looking to compare progress against a goal, say 100%. Let's go to Tableau and check out how we can do it. I've simplified the data for simplicity in this example. I only have three columns: region, progress, and goal. Let's fit the entire view. And you can see that the east progress is 80% and the goal is 100%. And change progress and turn that into a percentage. To make this a bar chart as our first step, let's grab progress and put it on columns. And let's drag goal and also put it on columns. Now you can see for each region, east, we have 80% progress versus a goal of 100%. I'm going to turn this into a dual axis by clicking the drop down on goal and selecting dual axis. When you create a dual axis chart, it doesn't always keep your mark type. So I'm going to click on all and select bar. You can see that the goal axis goes to 2 and the progress axis only goes to 0.8. So I'm going to right click on goal axis and click synchronize axis. Now you see that the progress bar is no longer able to be seen because it's behind the goal. If I reverse progress and goal on columns, I'm going to have orange is progress and goal is blue. And you can see that it's starting to look like a progress bar. Let's make a couple other changes. Let's right click our axis again, edit, and default it to end at 1. Not really worried about showing people who are above 100% of their goal. And let's close that up. The goal would look better in gray. So let's turn that gray, turn progress blue, apply, and we have a progress bar. Hope that helps.